Disciples of St. Luke Baptist Church. And it's time to mark your calendar. Are your announcements? Please stand by. September 9th, we will resume back to our normal church dress attire. September 9th at 3:30 p.m., we will be fellowshipping with the Glover Memorial Baptist Church, Brooklyn, New York. KMC will render the music. September 9th at 7:30 p.m., we will fellowship with the Great Redeemer Church in the Bronx, New York. The praise team will render the music. September 10th, Bread of Life resumes. September 10th at 8 p.m., we will fellowship with the Greater Tabernacle Baptist Church. Men's Koinonia Choir will render the music. The WOW team will be special guests in uniform. Friday, September 14th, we will fellowship with the Mount Olive Baptist Church in Albany, New York. KMC will render the music. Vans will leave St. Luke promptly at 5 p.m. Bag lunches will be provided in the van. Saturday, September 15th, church school. Sunday, September 16th at 3:30 p.m., we will fellowship with the Mount Zion Baptist Church in Port Chester, New York. The Koinonia Mass Choir will render the music. The nurses, ushers, and security ministries will be special guests in uniform. Wednesday, September 19th, we will fast and pray for all students from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m., water only. Thursday, September 20th at 7 p.m., we will fellowship with Bethesda Baptist Church of New Rochelle, New York. The Women's Koinonia Choir will render the music. The deacons, deaconesses, and trustees will be special guests in uniform. Friday, September 21st at 6:30 p.m., back to school worship. Pastor McCann will be anointing every student. Guest preacher will be Minister Lanessa Joyner of the New Mount Zion Baptist Church, Harlem, New York. Friday, September 21st at 11 p.m., we will travel to North Carolina to install Reverend James Clemens as the newly appointed pastor-elect of the Lily of the Valley Baptist Church. Please see Deaconess Hannah Cofield, Arlene Pickering, or Lisa Cunningham for more information. We will be returning back to New York on the same day. Sunday, September 23rd at 6 p.m., we will be ordaining ministers Jessica Taylor, Lynette Pennington, Shane Hilliard, and Walter Taylor for the gospel ministry. All ministries should be in uniform. Monday, September 24th, 6:30 p.m., baptism. All officers should be in uniform. Thursday, September 27th at 6 p.m., church conference. Friday, September 28th at 7 p.m., pastoral pianoversary kickoff by the Reverend Tim Rogers of Blytheville, Arkansas. Deacons, deaconesses, and trustees will lead devotion and be special guests. Saturday, September 29th at 4 p.m., Pastor Tim Rogers and the fellows will be in concert. Please see one of the pastor's aid disciples for a ticket to attend this spectacular event. September 30th, Pastor Tim Rogers will be our guest preacher for all three worships. Sunday, September 30th at 4:30 p.m., we will fellowship with the First Baptist Church of Yardley, Pennsylvania. And now, disciples of St. Luke Baptist Church, once again, you are up to date.